Hello folks, welcome to our little homestead. Today we are going to mill up those logs we brought out yesterday. If you haven't seen that video, check out yesterday's video where we hauled these logs out with our little bike. This is primarily how we enjoy getting our logs in the summer. We could take the big tractor in the trailer, but man, that seems like a lot of work, don't it?
Yeah, it's much easier with this.
Yeah, it takes a lot of time with the tractor. You need a lot of room to maneuver in there. You've got a large trailer. It's just not as practical as an ATV. We don't haul out as many logs this way, but you know what? It gives me a little bit of a workout and I feel pretty good. And at 52 years old, well, I turned that at the end of June, and this is going on September, so I still feel relatively young. Anyways, like I say, we're gonna mill up some of these logs with our homemade bandsaw mill we built quite a few years ago to build this place. So without any further blah blah blahs from me, we're gonna get started. Please folks, hit the like button and like that little thumbie up there thingy there, that helps our channel. Did you know that on our channel, all channels, if you end up watching the video all to the way to the end, and if you hit the like, and if you're new and if you haven't subscribed, if you like our channel, that helps us a lot. So if you can subscribe, if you can like the video, and if you watch it all the way to the end without interruption, you know, that helps our channel lots. That's how we make money off this. It does cost us money. Sometimes you got to run the generator to put up these videos. You know, I mean, I hate to whine, but but that is how we make our money, which is pretty cool this day and age that we can do this. So thanks a lot, folks. And oh yeah, and of course, I'm not supposed to say this, but if you watch the advertisements too, it helps. Okay, hope you enjoy this video, folks. Not sure how dull my blade is, folks. I haven't sharpened it. It's been sitting out here in the rain. We're gonna see how sharp it is and see if it'll even cut this. first 6x6 done, folks. So I guess it doesn't cut too bad, even with the blade sitting there rusty. My little sharpener is working pretty darn good, so pretty happy. I'm gonna go at that sometime and I'm gonna resharpen that again before I get too heavy into milling. But I gotta get these two 6x6s out of the way for the neighbor that is out at the store. They wanna build a bridge across a little ravine, I think, or a little ditch going over to the other spot where they mow the grass beside the store. So that's what these are for. Don't trip on that block, okay? You doing okay there?
Yep. The same size one underneath as Austin?
Yes.
Ooh, that's I think we're gonna have to turn it.
No, that's good like that.
Really? Okay.
Yeah. Mine's sitting down good.
Okay. Two rough beams done, folks. 6x6. Like I say, they're just for a bridge to drive, I think, a lawnmower over. So anyways, that's it for today. Hope you enjoyed the video, folks. We're going to start at this tomorrow if it don't rain, and we're going to keep milling. You're going to see us now haul logs, mill, and build this building to get her done. Hope you stick with us, folks. Hope you enjoyed this. Please hit the thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks a lot, folks. You take care. Bye-bye, all.